I'm Kim. I'm the director of medicine here at Posh Place Veterinary Center, and I'm also a registered veterinary technician with about 22 years of experience. I'm going to talk to you today a little bit about dental disease and the importance of doing dental care for your pets at home. As you can see in the background, we're doing a dental right now on one of our kiddos, and it's really important to come to a veterinarian for your dental care because of just the thoroughness of what they get while they're here. Our little kiddo here is actually under anesthesia, which allows us to do a more thorough cleaning and to scale and polish and do dental radiographs to see if any extractions need to happen, which are all really important for overall dental health. There are several different levels of dental disease. It starts at level one, which is just kind of mild gingivitis, which I'm sure anybody has gone to a dentist has heard that word before. And it also has mild tartar, and it can go all the way up to a level four, which is just really kind of extensive gingivitis, gum loss, some bone loss, also a buildup of what's called calculus, which is just layer over layer over layer of tartar for all just unhealthy teeth. The importance of doing dental cleanings and having good dental health for your pets is to basically prevent further or future organ issues or health issues. So, you know, just think about like all that bacteria that could be in there, and digestion really starts in their mouth, right? So they're chewing and they're potentially breaking off any of that tartar or any of that bacteria and then swallowing it, so it gets in their system. And that could cause heart disease, organ disease, a bunch of just really not good things for your pet. So very, very important to have overall dental health for your pet.